guys, welcome back to my channel. You just stopped into the Tim's Mode, and today we're heading to Diggo Martin by the Diggo Martin Water Wheel, guys. So I am excited for that because I think the last time that I would have visited Diggo Martin Water Wheel is when I was in primary school, which was many, many years ago. So I am very excited to see that place again. Yeah, and I'll just show you guys around the place to see what's happening there for those of you who have not been there before. And yeah, let's go. Water Wheel, which is such a historical site in Trinidad, located right here in Diggo Martin. So it's nothing much to see here other than the wheel, so I'm just going to take you guys around the compound to see what the actual wheel looks like. So let's go.
The Diggo Martin Water Wheel, or otherwise known as River Estate Water Wheel, was built in the year 1810 by owners of the Sugar Estate in Diggo Martin. This water wheel was built out of cast iron. It was also built in order to power the rollers that was used to crush the sugarcane and also to supply energy to respective plantations. Today, this estate stands as a symbol of our colonial past and a reminder of when sugar estates ran the country. It is also now one of the only remaining water wheels in Trinidad.
Hi guys, so we're just gonna take a look to see behind the water wheel, what the water wheel has behind it. I don't know if we have anything much, but let's go. It for my video here at the Diggo Martin Water Wheel. I really hope you did learn something from this video, and if you're in the area in Diggo Martin, come and check it out. It's such a historical place. So guys, I would see you in my other videos coming up soon, so stay tuned for that, and peace out for now.